அம்மாஸ் அருள் வாக்கு. New diseases will arise. Old food habits are good. There is no need for chemicals. Herbal drinks are the best. Over the years, our food habits have taken a paradigm shift from healthy, fresh, home-cooked food to chemically treated, highly processed, factory-generated, ready-to-eat nutrition, poor toxic food and drinks. Packaged soft drinks contain high sugar and plenty of chemicals, preservatives, flavors, and coloring agents. These cause buildup of toxins in the body and cause diseases like obesity, diabetes mellitus, liver damage leading to fatty liver, and malnutrition due to decrease in intake of healthy foods. These soft drinks can also cause depression, sleeplessness, strokes, decrease in bone strength, and can damage the heart and kidneys. Let us move away from these chemical toxic drinks to healthy herbal options. Fresh lemon is a wonderful fruit with incredible benefits. As per the tradition of Siddhas, lemon is called Kayakarpam, a fruit meant specially for rejuvenation, decreasing illnesses, and increasing the lifespan. Kayam means body, and karpam means strong as stone. Hence, it means keeping the body as strong as stone. Let us check out a few of the multiple benefits of this wonder fruit.